Also new at 10, does this man look familiar? Police in Harwood Heights say he carjacked a woman at a Portillo's last night. It happened in the drive-through lane in the 7300 block of Lawrence Avenue. Police say he told his victim she had a nail in her tire. When she got out, he jumped in and pulled off. The victim, or rather the vehicle, was found damaged a short time ago. The suspect's still out there.